but it's a lot of like European city streets, so it's a lot of up and down and turning.
Super tight turns.
Nice!
Yeah. Like, you just got a fucking two for one.
Shit, well, I'm getting in this one. Drive to the other one.
You're not in a car?
No, you stopped and I got out and I was like, God, that
was
stupid.
You're still in the car of mine.
I'm in the air.
You're still in the car.
Like, I gotta drive all the way down the fuck here just to get across the damn water. Oh shit, we're dead.
No, we're not.
Oh.
Oh,
now we're dead.
No, we're not. No, we're not. One I had already been working on.
Brilliant.
Fuck me, man.
Guy walk up kind of feminine there, or is that just me?
Whoa!
Why is that gun? I know, I just saw something. I didn't see it all the way, but I just saw something fly by the screen.
Yeah, it was one of their little SUVs doing that. Oh my god, this is fucking crazy. Yeah, if I'm in it, it won't let you. Really, Ivy? What are you doing?
What?
She's ripping you
what
out of your car,
fuck?
And she's gonna gonna get your ass kicked by an old lady.
Oh, what the fuck? I killed her. Got ran over by. Jesus Christ! Oh, you blew up my car! You're just gonna have guys on a fucking motorbike come after you every few seconds.
Or fucking traffic.
No, the traffic is like taking you out, man.
God damn!
I don't know what's worse, the guys coming at you or the traffic you're trying to drive through.
I'm telling you, man, the traffic fucking hates me. Always, god damn it. Alright, here we go, guys.
I just got on the ground.
I see it.
I'm just about to land.
You got the first hit, I don't think the second.
Motherland!
Or.
I just got ran over.
Okay!
What happened to Jess?
So, this is what we just found out, Pod. You took out that thing, right?
He didn't die.
So, huh?
He didn't die.
Okay, so you tried to take that out. The two jets that are over here, or the two jets that they scramble to come after you? As soon as you started it, they took off and they,
We have no jets.
And we have no jets now.
That's cool, Edwin.
Well, I'm gonna find something here.
Is there something back here?
No, I don't think so. I'm gonna spawn something, but you gotta get away.
So, the moral of the story is...
Wait until we get to the jet.
Grab those jets first and get up in the air before you do that.
Got him.
How far away do I need to go?
Actually the other direction. Because it's not going to spawn if you're,
That was hilarious, because I got ran over by the jet. I was just about to get in,
too, and that's when I got ran over. Alright, let me get it down here.
don't know. Did they add the Poleros, or were they always here? Called Polaro Cat.
Yeah. I see it, so you should be able to come. It shouldn't disappear.
Did you get a heli or a plane?
No, I just got the Vestra.
Wrong
job? No, I did the Vestra to get there a little quicker.
Hello?
I don't own the... Well, then again, it's only one tier on the other side.
I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble, and you need my help. No problem.
Why did it eject me? That's fucking stupid. God damn it.
You're in a,
I landed
in
it.
A jet?
I landed it.
Oh, was it still moving when you...
No,
when you
it was... I fucking landed it.
You buy one of those bulletproof helmets?
Me? Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Look at my face.
Wow.
You dick.
Your bike's still there.
Part of my face isn't anymore. Alright, hold on.
Take off.
Not yet.
Do you want us to move to the other runway?
Nope. This thing's fast enough, I'll be able to take off before I get to you guys.
Oh, you spawned that one. I thought you,
Yeah. Nope.
Which one is that?
Oh!
Really, dude? Really?
That's my bad.
Really?
And it said you killed me.
Really? I already had my helmet on and I just put it back on again.
What the fuck?
What
dude?
The...
Look at me. Do you not see that?
Yeah, the thing's on you.
Which vehicle are we taking?
Pick one, steal it, drive away.
Yes. What might have been a good idea then?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. I was gonna bother it.
Weeeeeee! Fuck.
You do know we need this car, so don't fuck it up too much.
You know, I don't see you doing a damn thing to help. Oh shit! Did you see that cop car?
No, sorry. There's a spider that's coming from my ceiling down towards my head. So I was like, what the fuck is going on here?
I don't know, but they're witnesses.
No, we already have cops. Why are you going to make it even worse? Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
Why don't you just stay in one spot and then drive back out the way we came in instead of going all the way through the whole tunnel?
Because there's
and
a
more
spot
chances,
up here.
More chances of you wrecking the car in between them.
We're not gonna die.
Wheels all bent in the front, missing the door in the back. Brennan smashed in. There's not one window on this entire car.
Woohoo! Woo!
Hence one of the reasons why I said, why are we going down the rest of this tunnel? Because we just locked another door. Seeing that we need to deliver both vehicles safely.
Vehicle one is delivered.
Now we're missing the hood. The bumper is now shaking off.
Please don't go.
Alright, next person that makes one more comment about destroying this thing, I'm gonna grenade it, we're all gonna die. I has my plan.
Oh shit, did you see that back there, dude?
Oh, I saw that.
Wait, get out. Here.
What?
Let's just get out of the car, man. It's on the fucking car. Get out.
What is on the car?
Look on the fucking car. Get out of the fucking car!
I'm not getting out of the car, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna blow it up. You fucking cocksucker.
I totally saw that.
Threaten to blow the car up, will you?
Well, yeah, but you're also putting in, like, significantly more. Oh, fuck. What?